we win, well, the next person takes his place.
Today we win. Tomorrow hasn't happened.
We don't have to hide anymore. We finally have that date.
I saw Maxine protesting with the roster. She told me what happened because you didn't want her tainted by the scandal of being with you. Because I am already damaged. So, I don't want to keep making the same mistakes over and over again. I am not the one for you, Clay. You might be anywhere.
Complete control right now. How about you?
But if you weren't...
If I weren't, I would say something. You should start paying attention. Face it, Alex. When this whole thing, mistake they ever made.
Personal things. So I did what they wanted. I rented an SUV under the name Mark Raymond. I drove it to a drop point. That's a warehouse in Yonkers. After that, I drove a quarter mile down the street and I walked back to see what I could see, but they were already gone. I never heard from the caller again. I traced all the calls in my company's software. It's our voices braided together. Sometimes all of us, sometimes two of us.
I'm from. This could be a suicide mission. I mean, if the person's in here, they're gonna know what I'm doing. But I don't care. I wanna get Simon and Will back safe. I want all of this to stop. Caleb was supposed to keep you out of the office. Oh, you think you're the only one who knows how to run countermeasures.
It's nice to see you again, Alex.
Alex!
What are you doing?
You both have to get out of here.
What is going on?
Alex, they tracked Simon's car. This whole place is gonna be surrounded in minutes. You gotta go.
You sleep well?
About last night.
And this morning.
Everything else.
Do you move here? There are so many better ways to spend the next 10 minutes than discussing my parents. How is this protecting me? Our whole world, we can't wait to see you again. Why would you write these lies? I keep trying to believe in you. God, I just try to believe the words coming out of your mouth, but none of it is real. Makes you a man that I want to be with? No, a real man shows up. I deserve the truth, and I deserve someone who believes in me enough to know that when faced with the truth, I will not break. I need Raina to bring down Felix and Felix to bring down Mark. I don't see another option. Raina will never get her hands dirty if we ask. Hopefully, we can get her to manipulate Felix without knowing that's what she's doing. What about your...
Those reports are highly coveted by Russian intelligence, and I'll send an email to one of them convincing them Felix wants to meet.
Mark will go home. Your mother will stay president. What? It's actually espresso. And you're welcome.
The world cannot know I've formed a...
Don't even call them terrorists. Think of them like Actrate last year. It is too close to be a coincidence. Everything that they do is a distraction.
They're broadcasting again.
Part in the play is this.
They want a boy.
Ask for him, just for him to be pardoned. This doesn't make sense.
Still no Alex or Owen.
To the American people for once in your life.
Rourke calling.
It was over, she covered it up, and all for one reason.
How can we change that?
That man. Or the terror attack at the FBI. And it's only a matter of time. I didn't. I am why this did not work. I'm calling a meeting to the bunker ASAP.
I should probably put a shirt on for that.
Hey, I'm sorry you had to see that. After we spoke, I realized all this time around you, I thought that I had feelings for you.
Well, that worked.
Be sure to get dressed, head to the bunker.
Actually,
farm, place you've talked about. You told me they have his
gun.
Do I see my teeth?
Is he?
Big girl. Besides, it's not like we had some horrible fight last time we saw each other. We're facing... Well, hey, fancy. What are you doing here? Well, you know who I am. Why would I answer that?
Who are you and how do you know each other?
Well, even though we've never formally... This is Caleb's brother, Clayton.
To ensure that it doesn't happen in my life.
Caleb has a brother?
And a sister. She's nice, though. Well, at least she was the last time I saw her. That was before I...
Just drop it.
To the New York Post. Mark unites the states. They talk all about her former president. And it's usually what I ask.
You used to have the answer.
Look, I didn't get it.
What was all of this for?
Breathe. Let your mind rest. We won't see anything if you're all wound up. We still need to take a moment. And if we're being honest, we kind of need one. I'm sorry, I'm not seeing him after. What, now?
See you one last time.
Hey, I think you all may want to see this.
I'm glad you're here. I thought you were going to see your mother to show us how to inspire people. How to keep us moving forward, even when we don't want to. That speech tonight, we know you wrote it.
Are we eating the century?
Oh, you check in on Clay, but you won't text me to say
you... Only you. Whatever it is that's happened...
At Grand Central Station, see if she might be a Parrish co-conspirator.
That... And to say thank you for not telling your dad me. Nothing without saying goodbye.
That's my...
Get it,
bro. Yeah, I know. To Shelby, why?
They're looking for this.
Their favorite book.
Right.
In the 20 minutes, that's going to be you.
You don't track the impact, am I right?
North. Don't listen to a word she says. She stole my idea, and I could prove it. I have my lawyer on the phone right now.
What are you doing? Analysts are here to... You were doing leaving me behind in that hotel room, but I miss Rebel whatsoever. I will make it my mission. You're not going to apologize. That's all that the idiot savant had intend. Jens, you should put the phone away.
No, staring at my phone so I don't...
You're being weird. No leering, Audrey? Well, good. I give you something to look forward to.
Ah, you too.